Holotropic breathwork is a form of therapy that involves controlled breathing, often in combination with music, to induce a state of consciousness that is believed to allow access to the inner healing resources of the individual. It was developed by Stanislav and Christina Grof in the 1970s. The goal of the technique is to help individuals to explore the inner self, to gain access to deeper levels of self-knowledge, and to experience spiritual transcendence.